The following triple threat match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from parts unknown, the Princess.
Here we go, folks, in what should be a classic triple threat match.
Good luck walking after that one.
Lateral press. The whip.
Look out.
How much force was delivered there? Changing the approach. And there's the face buster. Things have certainly heated up in this year's SummerSlam. Back body drop. And there's the modified judo.
Crap.
Omega counters it.
This could be huge.
Oh! Drifts around the opponent. Did you see that? Princess to the top rope. The human anatomy is designed to put up with a lot of punishment, folks. But this is too much. This is more than anyone can endure. Her opponent is dazed, and the Princess scores with that.
Let's go, Princess!
quick turnaround. And can you believe that impact? The Princess to the top rope. And that's why they call it high risk, folks. Look at this. Here it comes. The Princess to the top rope.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
The Princess hits it. To the top rope. There's a shoulder tap. Ow! And that one definitely hit hard. These competitors are facing a heck of a challenge. I don't know if anyone's going to be backing down in this one. Things are certainly going his way. The Princess to the top rope.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
And there's the double team.
She's looking to end this one.
The Princess hits it.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
One. It doesn't take long for the pendulum to swing one way or the other. And it's come full circle once again.